young is too young to marry? For many, the answer is disturbing. So we meet Alimatu, who was sent off to marry at the age of 11.
My name is Bashir Alimatu. I'm 15 years. I come from Sumu, Upper West Region. I'm a small girl going to marry with an old woman. Is it not a shame on me and my family too?
The 15-year-old recounts a harrowing experience when she was 5.
I'm 5 years, and they give me to my auntie to go and my auntie come and ask for me. That should go and help her with her children. I went there, and this woman must treat me. It gets to sometimes she gave me to her husband, married to the husband, and I said no, I won't marry to that old woman. And I went and stay with one of the. If it get to night, I run out to sleep with somebody outside, and the woman, the man went and fought with that person. That if that is the case, she will kill the woman that always I will go and sleep with. And the woman said, if that is the case, I shouldn't come there again. And that bring me here.
With no idea of where she was headed and what the conditions were, she found her way onto the rough streets of the capital. Rough as the streets may be, it's the only place Alimatu calls home and the place where she earns a living.
Here, you won't get any nice house to sleep. We normally sleep outside. If you are sleeping outside, the madman, they will come and be raping you. Some people, they drink, they will get drink, and they don't know how they are about. They will normally do what seems to they like to you. We don't have houses. If you come here, if you didn't carry a heavy load, you won't get money to buy food to eat. Our life is very, very, very bad, dangerous.
Child marriages still exist in some communities. Children are married off when they should still be playing with toys, thrust into matrimony without knowing the meaning of marriage. Although her dreams may have been derailed temporarily, Alimatu has hopes of leaving the streets.
Our parents, they are ignorant. They don't know what about education. If they know what about education, they will send their girl child to school. They say if you educate a male child, you educate a nation. I quote with somebody. But if you educate a female, you educate individual. But our parents, they are ignorant. They thought that if you educate a male child, it's better than educate a female child.
Child marriage violates the rights of millions of girls globally, disrupting their education, jeopardizing their health, and denying them their childhood.
And I pose the question yet again, how can we help solve this issue of child marriage? Tell us your views, News Generation, on Facebook.